Welcome and welcome back to Maya Stories channel.
This is the biggest night market in Johor Bahru. You can come here on Saturday, like our itinerary today. You can kill 3 birds in one stone.
The first going to the wet market and food court nearby, yeah. The
Tuta bus terminal.
Second is going to the
Tasik Central. You can watch movie.
And then cafe-ing.
Yeah, they have Starbucks.
They have some other local choices as well.
Yeah, like Mr. Coffee, AAA.
And then just now the toast.
And lastly, you can go to the night market. Wow. So we are coming to Tuta Saturday Night Market from Tasik Central. It's about 10 minutes walk. If you want to see how to walk from Tasik Central to Tuta Saturday Night Market, you can refer to the part 2 of this Tuta series. If you like to go directly from JB Central, you can take T32 and stop at opposite Pasar Basa Taman Skudai Baru and walk about 4 minutes. Now let's go into the night market.
Let's go.
Welcome to Tuta Saturday Night Market. Honey chip food, ya. Thank you.
Rambutan ya. 1 kg 6 ringgit.
Penang.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, like that. Can believe.
This one no, today. Ah, today no. Wow, got interesting.
Jadi dia mengganggu lowest price di dunia ini. Kita potong.
Section and another in the section.
Hanbok
For kids.
Very good eh.
Very pretty.
Yeah.
Mungkin dah.
Sayang hai.
Hai saya tujuh kasih
Mangosteen usually black, this one is a bit red. Okay. We found this EJ Safe Mart ya, in the vicinity of the night market. I buy the pancake. I said I want chocolate.
Just open lah.
Ding 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 ding.
Kore.
You want or not?
Eh, kan already vegan is lah.
Ah, you want or not? Still crispy this one.
Nice. Six ringgit.
The crowd is not stopping, yeah. Instead, they keep adding in. More and more people are flocking to the place. Durian, guys. So the night market itself is actually circle, yeah. Circle in the layout. So if you go from one end, don't be surprised if you never find the other end, because you keep circling. Okay. You see the crowd now. Very crowded. So the night market situated just behind the former arcade and Pasar Ungku Tun Aminah Rohaizat Mall.
Okay, we have been going around the Tuta Saturday night market about 1 hour and come into full circle, yeah, eventually. But the night market itself is bigger than other night market that we have been visited
so far in Malaysia.
Yeah. So it's very, very huge. And the variety of the item they sell, of course, is
endless.
Yeah.
Pretty much anything lah. Anything related to food, clothes, and they have also electronics.
Even they sell home.
Oh, they market the
property.
Property, yeah.
And then after this, we will go home. Going to JB Central by bus. Let's go.
walking from the night market to the bus stop. So we have here on the right is U Point. On the right is U Point. Going through the parking lot. And then you turn left. Ah, then you can see the bus stop already. Eh? It's in blue roof. Okay, hopefully the bus comes soon. The journey going back to JB Central took around 50 minutes. The fare is 2.7 ringgit. And this is the footage of our journey going back to JB Central, especially in Tuta area. So if you're interested in what happening in Tuta area, you can watch this video until the end. Otherwise, you can end the video here. It will show about the shop and the atmosphere of Tuta at night. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Thank you.
8:50 we arrive here.
The journey from Duta Saturday Night Market to JB Central took around 50 minutes and the fare is 2.7 ringgit. Okay, that's all our journey in Duta Morning Market, Tasik Central and Night Market. Thanks for watching until the end. Hopefully you find it useful for your next adventure. Bye for now.